And I was continually drilling him for information about what it was like to deal with the academies. He said that he came in as a young fella, and he was too young, actually, but they gave him a test.
It was life-size girl nude. There were 171 candidates, but there were only 11 admissions. And I did nothing but end up her knee.
And off that alone, the stylization of that knee, they said, this kid is something.
Professor, this gentleman, he's accepted without examination. Then I got in a quarrel with Professor. He says, you either work for Adams or you have to leave the academy. I never work for Adams. Working for model destroys the talent. I said goodbye. And I left right that moment. If you want to create new things for this world, never listen to anybody. You have to suck your wisdom, all the knowledge from your thumb, your own self.